Right, you buggers, it's me, Isaac, and we're doing a Let's Play of Toy Story on the SNES, the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Yee-haw! Yee-haw indeed, let's get started. Here we go. Buzz, you broke the logo, you daft bugger. Right, what are we going to do? It's Gandhi's birthday, we need to know what he's getting for his birthday, so we're sending down the soldiers. That's what this level's about. That old army game. So this one, we've got to open the bucket of soldiers and then give the baby monitor to the troops and then avoid all the stuff as you go along. Here we go. Get rid of the train. Collect all the stars to get an extra life. Stop the airplane. There's Mr. Potato Head. What about Mr. Potato Head? Here the soldier. Oh, I just got hit.
Comrade! Move!
All right, bossy bugger. Here we go. Get the stars. Here we go. Oh! Ah! Don't let them hurt you. Hang on. That's it. Get some stars. That's it. Here's the monitor. Give it to the soldiers.
Yee-haw!
Yee-haw! Alright, Ham, how are you, you bugger? Here's the helicopter. Oh, nearly got hit there. Got that. Oh, bugger. Oh, shit. What? Just jump now. I'm gonna just get all the stars and then I'll finish the level. That number 3 star is your health. And the number 3 with the cowboy hat is how many lives you have. I'll let the airplane hurt you. It's only an airplane. Oh, shit. Hang on, let's help this guy get up. Come on, get up. That's it. Woohoo! Oh! There you go. Scoot back so I can get the last few stars. The hook. Ow. Oh shit! Oh bastard. I played this for a while. Give him a quick whip. Bloody aerial planes. Bloody trains. Bloody balloons that have little steel balls inside them. Yeehaw! Whoa! Ow. Got piss off. Ah! Fuke! Ah, fuke! Right, I've got a food cup again. Right, here we go, I'm on a roll now. Quick, get up, up, that's it! Okay, now just get these. Now we can finish the level. Life of the play. There we go, yes! Oh, I open the soldiers. Tough bugger. Come on, Isaac, what's up with you? Here we go.
Come, Brian! Move! Move!
Move! Yeehaw, why did my little donkey? Right, now we finish the level. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, Woody's the man. He's a bit of a cocky bugger, but yeah, he's alright. So they see the presage, and then suddenly all the kids are coming upstairs and they go, oh no, Gandhi's coming back. And this is where we have to get all the toys back into their places. And let's get started. Potato! This is a timer one, so you've got to be quick. And here's how you do it. And get all the stars at the same time. I might be a bit quiet whilst doing this because I played it for a while. Alright, Reg, how are you? I should have answered well, but I don't. There's Rocky.
I'm Rocky, hello, I'm Rocky, I'm gonna.
So once you got all the stars, you can then do this. Oh, bugger. Meow. Right, wait for the other chair and then just make them fall in here. Here we go. Shoot a bit, Rex. Shoot a bit, robot. And then all you gotta do is just get on the bed like this. And another booyah! They go, wow, what's up there? They look up and there's a spaceman up there who says,
hello, I'm Buzz Lightyear, I am a space ranger.
And Woody goes, yeah, but you're not as good as cowboys.
And he goes, oh yeah, well let's have a race then.
And Woody says, all right, you want your bugger.
And Buzz says, come on then, let's have a race then.
So here's Buzz, all you gotta do is just keep up with it. Use the hooks to get a bit faster. Remember. Get back and get them. Oh fuck. Right, let's start again. So here's Buzz. And all you gotta do is just keep up with him. A few stars missing here because I fucked up earlier. You'll see that on the cock-ups. Like that. Like I said, I haven't played this for a while, so don't get too pretty me cory kimmy tammy chill with me. That's a checkpoint. That was flags with the cowboy hats on. Watch this. Here you are. That's Buzz scratching Woody's arse. I'm not doing it the other way around because I know what it'll look like then. There's Buzz doing the cowboy. Bloody show off, Buzz.
Oh yeah, well what's this, Woody? Here's me dancing. Woohoo!
Sugar! Do 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 do! Checkpoint! Bloody sharks!
Look at me, Woody, I'm swimming in mid-air.
That's nothing, Buzz, watch this! Well, get the hat, because it's an extra life, and then get the health star, and that's how you do that. Oh, shit! Here, watch, I'm gonna do that. This is my favourite bit, all the hooks. Whee! Right for the clown. I'm scared of clowns. Sorry, I'm doing bad music. I never should have played piano, you know. I can play the Vimcha. And here's where Bush changed. And here's the level. Yay, we did it.
Okay, buddy, that was a good race. You kept up with me, but I'm still the best. And Woody says,
oh yeah, well, thank you. I'm going to see what goes on tonight then. Shut this, I'm going to sleep.
And this is where
Woody starts dreaming, and he has a nightmare that a great big Buzz Lightyear is going to attack him, and that's what this level is. Hey, where am I? I was asleep. Who's
that? You want to be in the way when my laser goes off. Take that!
Hello, buddy. I'm here to screw you.
Take that!
Oh, yeah. Well, thank you, Bush. I'm going to get you.
Take that! Here it comes!
Watch this.
Oh!
Here it comes.
Here it comes!
Oh!
Here it comes!
Oh!
Here it comes! Shit! Shit.
And then just get all the stars that Buzz starts shatting out of his poo box as he floats up. And here's where Woody wakes up. And that's where he wakes up. Only 35? Woody wakes up, he goes, right, that's it. Buzz is going. So he gets hold of the RC car, and that's where this level happens. So now, you play this level as the RC car, and you have to keep hitting Buzz in the ghoulies, as thus. So here we go. I've missed a star there. And I've missed a... Now it's important that you collect those. Those that he drops there, those are fuel for RC car. If you don't get them, then you're going to fail the level. So that's it, just like that. If my driving instructor's watching this, then I'm very sorry for disappointing you like this. I can't even drive a Kevin computer game car. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. And this is why I call drive, ladies and gentlemen. Gandhi's! Oh, too early then. Just get up there, don't worry about the stars. It's only a playthrough, so... But obviously if you want to get an extra life, get all them stars. And here's where it ends. And you crash. Oh no! I've been hijacked!
And Buzz is like, oh!
28! 28! Everybody likes 28!